you know, the main thing with my dad, Robin, was that his main ethic was to put the composers first. It had nothing to do with the publisher, nothing to do with him. The people who came first are the composers. That's it. And Dad said, if you look after the composers, then the composers will look after the music. And if you're in the music business, that's the way you need to do it.